The last surviving founding member of the influential US band The Ramones, Tommy Ramone, has died. He was 65. The drummer passed away in a hospice in New York yesterday. The band has been credited with inventing punk rock, producing hit songs such as I Wanna Be Sedated and Blitzkrieg Bop.